Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Unmemory, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off, which I believe is Chapter 7, Betrayal. Enjoy. Going right. Okay, let's go to in front. Ah, wait, let me read. Hold on. What? Thank you. Close my eyes. Okay.
Okay, so you lose your memory. And it keeps on happening. But what happens afterward? Does it come back? All right. Perhaps this will help you. It's also in the red notebook. See, listen. Nadon, Greedo, and Baba will let you in at the cantina. Okay? So, do you recognize the names or the symbol? Do you remember anything that can help us?
Nada, I do recognize the symbol. Greedo and Baba. Baba is you. Well, let you in at the cantina. Okay. Greedo. The Devil's Book. I want to be. Okay, so that's rock and roll. Oh, I want to be free. Rock and roll. All right, I assume this will make sense further down. Let's continue. Debbie. Wonder if there's any meaning behind the letters that are highlighted here. Key. Let's continue with this though. Jamie. Oh, it's the same song. Save Ferris. Bad Kid Lie. Hold on, let me write this down. Save Ferris. bad kid lie.
Let me tell you what I see.
Yay. Oh, no. Okay, so I need shapes. All right. I guess we'll come back to that. Staircase, then. Basement. Oh, interesting. This will probably be important at some point. Huh. Oh. Okay, so circle, square, X, triangle. Circle. Let me write this down. Circle, square, X, triangle. By the way, I was just tilting my iPad to get this. That's pretty cool. I like that. An arm. Oh no. Wait, what? I don't want to leave. Let me open the... Oh, no.
Okay, all right. So you both leave. But wait, let's go back to the red notebook. We got to the door of the cantina, but it seems to have a a 3-digit combination lock. See? Are they not the names on the slides?
All right, so we have to figure this out. Where was the... Where was the briefcase? Basement? Oh. Here we go. All right. It was circle, square, X, triangle. Oh, and didn't I take batteries? Needs 4 batteries. Huh. Thought I had batteries. Okay, so I'm still... What happened to the batteries I had? How do I? Understand, where's how do I get the batteries in? I'm very confused. How do I get the batteries to actually work? I have batteries. Maybe I need more? Maybe that's the problem. Because it says 4, so maybe. Oh. I see. Let me go back and check. Was it middle door? No. Right door, left door. Oh my God. Okay, so it's plus to minus, minus to plus. Take a picture of that. Okay, I need to replace the batteries in the right order. So positive, negative, negative, positive, negative, positive. Yay, I was right. Okay. That symbol, secret weapon. Oh. I tapped it a few times. I'll kill you. Uh-oh. Ah, looks like I have all the slides. Sorry about the noise outside. Trucks are loud. I still need that. All right, so let me see the. There's 9 numbers. Each one goes up to 5. All right. Oh, this one has dots. And this is X's or O's. All right. So Nadon, all right, let's figure this out. How do I get back to this? It was a studio, right? Okay. So this is Greedo's dots. Baba is X's and O's. Let me take pictures. And then I'll. So this is free. I want to be free. Rock and roll. The Devil's Book. We'll have to go look at the Devil's Book. All right. Next one, Baba. I don't know. It looks like there's a fish at the top. Oh, okay. The fish must mean something. The direction of it. That one looks like it might be a hard one to figure out. What's next? Oh, I see. The fish is turning. Okay. Okay, west. Or W, F, U. A. D. S. B. Maybe how many fingers they're holding up? I think that's what it is. Okay. V. Let me see if I have 9 now. Yeah, I have 9. Oh, perfect. Oh, no. 10. Why are there 10? How many are there? Oh no. I just realized it's going through. No, it's not going through the whole alphabet. Okay. Jamie's Flaming Lips. Ah! I already wrote that down. Jamie's Flaming Lips were Bad Kid Lie. Alright, sweet. Alright, I got it. Let's work on that one first. So, Bad Kid Lie. Let me write that down. Bad Kid Lie. The number, the letters we get, or the number of fingers, So let me... B is 4. A is 0. D is 1. K is 2. I is 1. And D again is 1. Oops, what is K? I wrote it down as K. K is 2. 2, 1, 1. Lie. L is 2. I is 1. E is 0. Let's try this. Okay, for the devil's book, let's go find the devil's book. The library, right? Where was the library? No. Where was the library, guys? I have no sense of direction. There we go. All right. Devil in a blue dress. Ah! Banana split. What does that mean? Okay, let me compare this to what I... Devil's book. Mostly Greedo mode. BNA split. What are they trying to tell me there? I mean, I get free. Oh, banana. It's showing me banana split. Okay. I get that, and I need to figure out. All right. Let's go work on... All right, let's go to the... I think I can figure out at least two of them and then work on street. Okay. Which one is the flaming lips that was Nadon? Okay, got this. I took notes. I think... Whoops. Ah! Alright, I think it's 4. 1. 2. 1. 1. 2. 1. Yes! Obi-Wan has taught you well. Greedo mode. Alright, I'm gonna use the pictures I took for Greedo mode. So... We know that free, so banana split, I guess, is the third hint, but what? It doesn't show any dots in it, though. So I don't know if that's just a clue. All right, let's see. Free wants to be free. How many are there? There's only one thing in here. Okay, this is, I want to be free. a little confused. That's a dot. That's a dot. Okay. Oh. It's showing me how. Okay, hold on. It's showing me how to do it. Okay, so it is banana. All right, so we need to spell out banana using that clue. So it doesn't show where though. Oh, B N A. All right, let's see. B. A. N. A. N. A. Yes! All right, that's banana. I'm looking at a picture. It's hard to show you because I can't bring it up. All right, so now the last, a little trickier, the fish. If I didn't have so much, such a horrible sense of direction, I would go back to the fish with you, but I have photos. Actually, let's go work on it over there, back by the actual fish. Okay. Oops. All right, so this is one. It rotates. It's basically just rotating. And we need to do facing up. Facing up. So I could basically just rotate the picture I took, I think, of it facing down. And let's see if that works. How do we go back out? Street. Okay. Let's try this. Oops. So, O, X, X, O, X, O, X, O, X. Yes!
That was hard, but now it's open. Let's see. Another card. La Arana. Huh. That looks like an address on the air freshener, doesn't it? Are you ready for the next debate?
Confessions. Last chapter. Huh. That's cute. All right, before we do it, I want to see how I did. All right, so there was a locked door, that I know, so I'm going to have to go back for that. There's stuff, look at Killing Jay, I missed a lot somehow. Also diamonds and dates. Going to have a lot to look through. So I'll come back with confessions in a bit. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.